brick.
Okay.
We're going to bend the flashing that comes out over the top of the brick sill. And this is the face of the millwork sill now. Back to the stoop, so now your brick is behind here, protected from the water. It drains out. Again, air infiltration and water intrusion at this point is huge.